like it's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh. Em?
What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh my god.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
What is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It bit me.
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Oh my god.
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily! You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
Oh, what is man. This? Guys, what are you doing?
Yo.
We're right here. What a person is that? I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Oh!
Whoa, okay, whoa, Mike,
oh my
calm
god.
Down.
Oh, chill, Mike.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Nah.
Don't do that, Mike.
Chill, Mike.
I'm really sorry.
Chill, Mike.
God, no.
No, I'm not gonna do this. No.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it.
You did the right thing.
I hope you did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit.
Fuck. Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
Sam.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey.
What?
What?
Wait, what did they?
But the bite is harmless. Yeah, I did not change. The only way to eat the flesh of another is no other. What? Okay, okay. I know what to look for if shit gets real.
Oh no, no, no,
what?
No, no.
Emily, what is it? What does it say?
So.
No, no. It's crazy shit, but I don't know. Like, I just wanna. I don't wanna stress nobody out. Yeah, just chill.
It says that.
Did she? Wait. Oh, that's Emily.
No.
The bites.
Did she get bit?
If it bites you, it's not infectious. It doesn't do anything.
Let me see
I'm sorry, what did you say?
It says you'll be okay.
It says what? You're gonna be fine.
Fine? Michael almost shot me, is that
he
fine?
She didn't shoot you.
And this bitch almost let him.
Hey, that's not fair, she was scared.
I'm the one who's scared.
I'm sorry, Emily. I didn't know what was going to happen. None of us know.
There's no excuse
Emily,
for this.
Emily, please, just try to understand.
Understand the palm of my hand, bitch.
Whoa! Okay.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Shit. Shit. We've got to get to Mike. Like, now.
Got a trophy. That was uncalled for.
Oh, Joshua. You should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? How you left your poor sisters to die? You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Oh, but of course you did. They were your friends, you misled them, you lied to them, and you put them through a night of genuine horror. Just a game? But it's a game that has driven you to one of your own deepest fears, Joshua. Isolation.